Hi, good morning. Hope everyone's doing well today. Pretty tired today. My bike tire popped last Friday. So, and my folks were out of town for the weekend, so I didn't ride my bike today. Big sad. I mean, I know I could fix it myself, but then it's also like, don't want to. Like, my dad likes to help, so anytime he can help, he'll gladly help, so he insisted on doing it for me when he gets back today. So, yeah, no bike ride. Okay, gonna be doing more indie inks. This is the ref I have today. Gonna try use more lighter tones today. I had my paper next to me on my couch, and I crinkled it. Unusable now. Oh, I'll cut it up later to make a smaller piece, but can't use it now.
Let you do this. I don't know if I'm ever gonna be the same. Oh boy, there's gotta be more to this. Just tell me that I'll hold you in my arms again. Give it up on, give it up on love, on love. We're giving up on, giving up on love. We're giving up on, giving up on love. We're giving up on, giving up on love. You mistakes are all mistakes. I can't let you do this. I don't know if I'm ever gonna be the same. Oh boy, there's gotta be more to this. Just tell me that I'll hold you in my arms again. Giving up on love, on love. We're giving up on love. We're giving up on love. Thank you.
cliche enough. You told me that you couldn't stay. I had the nerve to call you bluff. Then you didn't wait for me. You didn't try to wait on me. You didn't wanna wait for me. So you didn't wait. When I with your girls and had a party feeling great. Now somebody else is trying to ask you on a date. Cause you didn't wait. You didn't have to wait on me. You didn't wanna wait for me. You didn't try to wait on me. You didn't wanna wait for me. You didn't have to wait. When I was your girl, they had a party feeling great. After that, you met up with somebody on a date. Hope they never make you wait. Hope you never wait. I know that you don't have to wait.
Hi, good morning, Booper. Hope you're doing well today. I'm doing more sketching and indie inks. I honestly really like this ref. She's really pretty. Yeah. Get more work done for your portfolio. Doing okay, that's good. You know, halfway through the day. Very chill. Am I doing good? Kinda tired. Low-key bummed, cause last Friday the tire of my bike popped. Like, I was riding it. And thankfully, I was like around the corner from my house, and I went, bah! I was like, oh no, because like I've had it go flat before, but I've never had it like pop on me. But it'll be fixed soon, because we gotta wait till some parts come in, like a new tire ring, that type of thing. Otherwise, doing good. I really like the shape of this hair. I personally really like wavy hair. Like, my hair is like tight coils. Like, my sister, she has like these long, beautiful waves, and I'm so jealous. Mainly because, like, there's a lot of texture, different highlights, different shades, and it's really pretty to look at. I think for this one, I kind of want to make the hair more illustrative in terms of using more different shapes. Yeah. I kind of want to make the hair like wider, blockier shapes. For now, I'll be drawing in the lines. It's kind of like the style I used to do a couple years ago, with like wavy lines. Man, that head shape is pretty solid, man.
Thank you.
understood what people meant by wait and see. But now I'm seeing all the things that we could be. Oh, you and me. Tell me why love can't always be this easy. Time seems to stand still when you're standing near me. I've spent my whole life second guessing everything, but now I'm sure it's you that I've been waiting for. Some days when things don't go exactly how we planned, but I'll always be right there to hold you. I promise that I'm gonna love you as long as I can. Oh, with everything I am, just tell me why love can't always be this easy. Time seems to stand still when you're standing. Guessing everything, but now I'm sure it's you that I've been waiting for. Oh, 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 oh. Tell me, love can't always be this easy. Time seems to stand still when you're standing near me. I've spent my whole life second guessing everything, but now I'm sure it's you that I've been waiting for.
Everything's finally right. The dark made peace with the light. I'm gonna love you tonight, like the land meets the dawn. Lay down our demons and rest in this midnight holiness.
Okay, I think line work is done. I can go ahead and start inking now. I'm going to start with a medium gray. I think for next time, I'll get a clip. So I have my camera stand or tripod right in front of my desk. That way I can clip the ref up to my desk. That'll be at eye level for me at least.
Thank you.
gonna have to touch up this part because I'm using cardstock, so see it bled a little bit there. I always forget to zoom in that we can get like better view of the inking. Yeah, so I think I'll do lines with the medium gray and then go back in with the solid black. Sorry, I'm answering an email right now. I'm honestly really liking the line what's here. It's looking really pretty.
Whether it's for better or for the worse, as long as we're together, we'll make it through this. I knew that it was true from the very first time I kissed your lips. I know every day is a new adventure, and sometimes you may feel like giving up, but you just gotta look back and remember what we're made of. I'll stay by your side. Storms are raging, I will hold you close tonight, and I won't let go until the morning light. I'll stay by your side. There's so much more to you than what meets the that goes deeper than the surface.
I don't understand how people can draw without moving the paper. Still crazy to me. I know I say that like every day, but like, I'm just so fascinated by it. Dude, I'm loving this one so far. Probably still gonna botch it somehow, to be honest.
that's how it always goes. One heart's breaking while another one is mending. It's all in the ebb and flow. If I had to, I could go it alone, but I don't ever need to, because I have a home somewhere to run to. I could live alone in the woods, not a single sound, but I would never feel alone, because you've become my step backwards. That's what it takes to grow. One life left is another that's just starting, and that's just the way it goes. If I had to, I could go it alone, but I don't ever need to, because I have a home, someone to run to. Single sound, but I would never feel alone, because you've become my home. These windows could shut into the ground, these walls could fall right down, the lights could open out, because this house is not my home.
Saw you walking by today with the sunset in your eyes. I couldn't find the strength to say what was running through my mind. You couldn't help but notice me staring with that awkward smile from the other side of Thompson Street. I felt love for a little while. 'Cause you looked beautiful in the sunset glow, in that sunset glow.
white dress on, with that white dress on.
days, caught in a daydream, all mine. No, you're my 18 this time. All that I know is I need you. Long nights under the same sky, past time falls by the wayside. Rewind, all that I know is I need you. You got that summer solstice kind of glow.
Sit there while I tell you just how beautiful you look tonight. As if you haven't heard me say about 100 times. You shake your head and look away. I promise that I've tried my hardest to let go of this. But every time I think about a world without you in it, my life becomes a darker shade of gray. Hey, hey, and all I wanna do is make you smile. When darkness still ensues, I wanna be alive. Whatever we go through, I'll make it worth your while.
Okay, these hairlines are done. Took a while, but so pretty. I like how the medium gray is really nice for line work. Then we get varying grays. Like earlier, I'm gonna go in and do like darker lines with the regular full black. Yawning. Okay, for now I'm gonna go in with my lightest gray and fill in like the base for the eyebrows, lips, and then the eyes.
Thank you.
think we're gonna leave like the open mouth white. So that looks concerning style.
Baby graduates and moves too far away. When our parents pass away and our own hairs turn to gray, when all that's left of me is this song, then I'll be, yeah.
I should close my bottle if I'm erasing. Because that would be unfortunate if the whole thing spilled over. Because my inks, they're all pre-mixed grays. That way you don't have to mix them every time.
Set me free.
I'm getting some water right now. I'm drinking. I think I'll fill in all of it or some strands with like the lightest gray and then still do some outlines with the pure black for some strands. This genre is like cutesy love songs, but low key they all sound kind of country. I still don't mind country, but this is hype. I was just gonna fill in a spot and I forgot where. That's alright, I'll remember later. I think on this one I won't add any shading to this because I really like how that shape and that line is. I'm gonna go ahead and get my darkest gray. And this one is just basically black. Because this is a 1-to-1. The eyes look so freaky right now.
got a lot of lessons left to learn, but I'm not even close. But through my inhibition, I've become.
I like how Town turned the eyes look. At first, I really think that eye shape is really pretty.
That this could be the easiest thing if I let it. But I'm too afraid of losing it all. Cause if I leave everything on the table, then you might lose my heart. But I know. So I put my hesitations on the show. Cause this is what I choose. This will be the easiest thing if I let it. And I can't be too afraid to fall. So I'm leaving everything on the table. You can have my heart.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna grab. I just wanna finish the eyes first before I start doing hair. What's also nice about indie inks is that they don't blend like watercolors. Like, once it's dry, it's dry. And there's pros and cons to it, but it's definitely nice. Because you get like nice matte layers typically. I think this gray is too dark. I'm gonna go with my second lightest. And all my jars, I have the ratio written down. So this is one drop to 50 drops of water. When I did it, I did like eyedroppers. That way I could get an accurate ratio. It's nice because I've had these bottles for about 2 years and they haven't faded at all.
You and me, we got places to be. go back in time, the thrills I missed, and all the things I wish we did. All I know is that I need somebody like you. 'Cause I can't waste another night sitting here alone, hoping for your voice on the telephone. I know it's a super cut as you walk away, playing in my mind all the things I'd never close my eyes. And the sky's on fire. I can't waste another night sitting here alone. We can't do it all again, and I'll never let you go. Take me back to another sunrise, back when all I ever needed was by my side. You're a star brighter than Venus, I'm your satellite, whenever I'm with you. 'Cause we go back in time to thrills I miss, and all the things I wish we did. All I know is that I need somebody like you. 'Cause I can't waste another night sitting here alone, hoping for your voice on the telephone. I know it's a super cut as you walk away, playing in my mind all the things I never close my eyes.
Right now, just adding simple strokes to add single strands of hair.
Never gonna let you go.
I'm more than just words. You bring me songs, sweet like the birds. So I got more than just words. I got peace in my mind.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and fill in with my light screen. Yeah, it's not coming up well in cam, but I'm trying to fill in the alternating strands. It's very subtle, but you can definitely see a difference. Oh, super washed out. Okay, lighter tones are added in the hair. Okay, so I think I'm gonna leave the earrings white. Just have to touch up areas that I clipped, and I'll go in with, I think, my second darkest gray for any last like hair detail. I grabbed my darkest gray rip. Good thing I checked that, man. I also usually color code my pens, like my microns. I put colored tape on it. Red being the smallest and then purple being the widest. That way I don't have to look for the number, because it's easier just to look at the tip of the pen for the colored tape. Little pro tip. Okay, I think that's good.
Rising, your shadows fall behind. When all the weight you carry is weighing on your mind, I'll be there to show you all the things you're missing and everything we go. Thank you.
still be waiting to lead you through the night. So let's run away to faraway places, escape from this life we have known. Your eyes are new worlds to discover. Your heart is the place I call home. Let's run away to faraway places. We'll make a new life of our own. Your eyes are new worlds to discover. Your heart is the place I call home.
you're taking me back to the sleepless nights, phone calls and candlelights. Those were the things I liked the most. And back when we were passing notes in school, spent our summers by the pool, talking about what we'd be when we're grown. Well, those were the days. You're taking me back. You're taking me back. When the world was smaller and everything was ours. You're taking me back. You're taking me back. When everything moves slower. You're taking me back to better days. Trips, late night drive to our favorite hits, burning through a mixed CD we made. Just a couple kids, nowhere to be, taking time for making memories, living life like we were runaways. Yeah, those were the days. You're taking me back. You're taking me back.
Okay, I think HD details are done. Some areas are a bit darker than others. There's a couple spots I didn't erase properly, so I'm going to touch those up. And then I think I'll go in with the white gel, and this one will be done. Adding that final like white shine to me is so big. I like to do it last. Now just gonna be touching up some of the more rougher lines that bled. Okay, I think this one is done. Let's go ahead and get some close-ups. Honestly, I really love this one. I'm really happy. I didn't use any of the pure black this time. That's a plus, trying to get used to using more grays. There's no really happy with this lip shape. Tried to fill in the hair with like streaky strokes and lines. Really happy with how this one came out. Like, honestly, super happy. It's kind of scary to do something a bit more detailed, but came out really nice. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it here today. And yeah, this, oh my god, I can't get over how nice this one looks. Yeah, so I'll be back again tomorrow, 10 a.m. PST. I'm gonna be fiddling around with my new laptop later today, because I opened up Twitch Studio and I failed to realize that it doesn't transfer your scenes on your account, so I have to figure out a way to transfer, either remake them and put them onto my new computer. Get that figured out, so hopefully gaming is coming soon. Okay, so anyone who popped in today, thank you for stopping by. If you enjoyed what you saw, go ahead, drop a follow. Helps me out. I will see you guys later. Okay, bye. Also did my nails yesterday on stream. Anyone who was here, hear the BLG. I did a singing stream. VOD is gone, so I'm going to try to do that on Sundays from now on, if people like it. Okay, that's all. Okay, y'all have a great day.